Well, these guys have been on each other's radars for quite some time. Tonight, it shall be done. Both guys well-rounded. You think we're getting a kickboxing match tonight or what?
You just don't know, right? You don't know who's going to be able to employ their strategy the way that they need to. It's a close fight on paper, and also in every performance we have seen them put on, these guys seem to be the mirror image of each other.
Really making good use of this reach advantage there with that punch.
Oh, that's a nice strike. Look at him chopping the wood. Chop the wood with those leg kicks.
Huge block there.
All right, single collar tie now. Unable to land with that punch. Well, he has stayed busy and he has stayed accurate. Nice combination, though.
Very accurate, a lot of activity, and the hands look phenomenal.
Well, that body kick was there earlier, not there on that attempt. Well, he's been good tonight, but he missed with that one.
Nice defense there, huge block. Muay Thai plump.
Punch over the top.
Oh, bleeding from his cheek now. Damage done. Back to the jab now, no good. Got the single collar tie.
Look at him whip his hip into that kick. Big liver kick lands under the elbow.
Oh, crippling knee to the body.
Oh!
Wow, straight right. Oh, nice block there from the crowd as he finally gets the takedown. He stayed committed to the offensive wrestling, and now he has his opponent.
A sigh of relief from the people watching because they were tired of watching him flail around trying to get takedowns and get defended over and over again. Finally gets it. Now what does he do with the top control?
Shot.
Big knee there.
That was a jab.
And both guys really throwing with authority.
Nice.
Lands the right hand.
Oh, big punch land.
Connects with the right.
Perfect. Got to the legs, got to his position, got another beautiful takedown.
Oh, he postured up there, gained some valuable separation.
And now the ground and pound starts.
All right, so he's sort of turtled up here. Not great body language. Perhaps he's trying to bait him in a little bit.
Now he's on top of him looking for a finish.
Gets up again here, but hurt. See him land the jab there. He's got the reach advantage. Might as well use it. And they separate.
Big kick lands.
Tags him with the uppercut. Just missed on the uppercut.
Beautiful strike. Huge knee lands to the clinch.
Oh, that is a nasty inside leg kick, DC.
It is a great technique. But it only takes one time to check it,
right,
and your night can be over. Or you get it up like Anderson Silva. Be careful.
Got an issue? Here's a tissue. Ooh, that uppercut landed for him. right there is the horn indicating the end of the round. All right, next round is underway, DC. We talked about his powerful kicks, how he attacks all sides of the body, the head, the legs. Pretty good start for him tonight.
That was so impressive to see someone fight almost predominantly with their legs and have that level of success.
Oh, nice connection there with a punch, DC.
Great time to land that one.
Well, he has landed some good shots, DC, but really unable to stop.
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Whoa! Back to the feet. Oh, big hook. That'll stand. Oh, straight right. Duffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense? All right, he engages in the single collar tie. He blocks the punch. Pretty good right hand.
Big punch land. Nice leg kick.
All right, so he connects with another punch there, kind of targeting that cutter.
I mean, when you get a cut on your opponent and you see it, it's pouring blood, you continue to attack it. Every time you land, you can see that it splits it a little bit more. Great job finding that weakness and really taking advantage of it.
Man, is he timing his shots well here tonight, DC. It's hard to recall him being this accurate in the past.
I mean, he is so sharp. And not only is he accurate, he's also very good.
Minutes remain in the round.
Ooh, big shot lands.
Wow! Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.